There are more options than ever to customise your contact picture on iPhone. I'm going to use my Memoji and some of the new sticker poses in iOS 16 to show you exactly what I mean. So first of all, we're going to open up the Contacts app, and at the top you're going to choose your own contact card. Now when you go into here, you're going to press Edit in the top corner, and then Edit again on your profile picture. On this screen, there are some intelligent suggestions of pictures that you might like. For example, some recent contact pictures you may have used, some photographs it's found with you in them, your different Memojis, or just an emoji on a colourful background. Now, I've made quite a lot of Memojis for various videos and weird things at school. If I tap onto More, I can view all of them, and then find my main Memoji from here. Now, my first option, and the one I would usually prefer, is to use the camera and pose my Memoji however I like. When I press the shutter button, I can capture that exact pose. But in iOS 16, you can now use any of the Memoji stickers as your pose instead. And there are even some new poses that aren't in Memoji stickers at all. So at the top, there are three different poses, which kind of resemble being in a portrait studio setting, perhaps, where you're doing a pose and looking at the camera. You can choose any of those to have your torso and your head included in the picture. Or if you scroll down, you can choose any of the face-only expressions or any of those pictures that you can use as stickers in Messages and other apps. There are loads of possibilities here. I'll go back up to the top and choose this one that I quite like. When you tap onto Next, you're then going to position it in your contact picture circle, so you can use two fingers to move it, make it bigger or smaller. I want to make sure it fills the whole circle like this, and then you're going to press Next again. On this screen, you have a choice of 8 colour backgrounds. I wish more than anything you could choose the exact colour you wanted here, the exact shade, tone, anything like that. We're quite limited to 8 colours, but anyway, I'll go for green, and then press Done in the top corner. Then we need to press Done and Done again, so 3 Dones in a row, which is a bit weird, but now that's our contact page saved. You can see the picture's updated straight away, and if I go into another app, like maybe Settings, you can see that it's changed my iCloud picture as well because they're linked.